Reddick still on the bottom. Oh, Stenhouse, almost four wide at the very bottom, makes contact, sends him directly into that inside wall and into that safer barrier.
And in that initial skirmish, one of those cars involved was Quinn Houff, who has never turned a lap here and yet started this race from 27th. So damage front and rear to Stenhouse. That looks,
heavy damage. Know, Jeff.